weird, but it's cool. Alright. Yeah, this is my third eye, dude. Don't put your barrel in the dirt, dude. You get dirt in your barrel, you gotta shoot a bullet right back at you. Shoot, fuck yeah. Go ahead. I got part of it, I know.
Should be. Mike. Ready? Boop. Good. I get one out of three, right? I'm gonna make you start cocking this thing back. Dude, you have to say pull. I think you're waiting too long. I want to try to hit some. next test is with the 22. And if I get one? Do you shoot too? That one. I hit my first one. That was only my second. I've only shot twice. Yeah. I did put one in there. You didn't cock it. There's two shots. That's fine. Maybe just put it farther up. I think it's about how far you place it on it. I think that's good. That's it. I'm gonna go take a quick walk real quick. Eight. Alright, Bubs, you ready? See if you can get two. They're hopefully gonna be going right up straight. Maybe not. Boom. Is there one in? Right now I think I'm 1 for 3. Maybe another big one. Is it a bird shot though? Can I run over there? Bolt. Getting there. Two. Did you catch it? Well, I think it's a light brown. Where's it now? It was like perfect starting time. I held that thing and you're like, boop. I was like, oh yeah. What do you want? A little bitty. Too. I actually want to try 2 at a time, like that. It does seem fun. One in the chamber. Well, damn, I didn't want to go for a third one. Maybe a little bit. Bubs, what do you want? Well, I mean, do you want 1, 2? Dude, 419. 420, boom, go. shit. And 420. Ooh, one-handed. Boom, baby. Yeah, buddy. Getting stuck in there. And when they rip out, they just ding. Yeah, that's why I tried to set it off the other side a little bit, but it didn't even. Yeah. Heck yeah. Just good old boys. Never meaning no harm. Been running from the law since the day they was born. Yeah. Ooh, wait. All right. Wait. Get back up. Oh, Jesus. So. Am I doing something wrong when I'm pulling this thing? Put one in there. Oh. Well. Happy Easter. That's what she said. That's racist. Do you want a whiter gun? Oh. Me? Oh, I'm gonna put these back. Alright. Alright. How many? We got two? Alright. Pull. I got like a chip off that one and a chip off that one. For real. Like, I think I had like one dink, dink. I don't know what I'm doing now. How many can this hold? One in the chamber pouring? Or five? Yeah, that's it. Well. Yeah. Take these off. I gotta think of something funny to say for this one. I have a skinny wiener. Nope. No, you're not. You still have to go for a small one. You ready for a small one, Bubs? I mean anything in there. You watched me load like 100 of them in there. I was getting it. One in there? Yep. In the chamber. Go. Damn. Never again. Damn, you can't even hit that. And you're hitting the dirt still. Alright, Bums, how many you got in there? Alright, let's see if this works. Easter egg. Got some hope. Boom! That's what we gotta do, because they stayed there. You can still hit the small one. Yeah. Dude, you're right there. That barrel's hot. This is you next. Underneath that. get a fucking purification straws. So you just drink out right out of the lake, dude. Yeah, I know, but I think that straw lasts forever. I might crack the bottle. I'm just saying that's something I can literally just stick in the water and drink right out of. Just in case there's any, like, it just removes 100% or like 90% of the impurifications. I do too. Really eating fish poop anyway. Yeah, it's like. Like you can taste it. This thing really makes your head sweat. Chill. Is this thing still going? Skeet, skeet. Yep. And a little one. Well, that was the last big shell, so Bubby gotta go get some. We really do need one of them deep ones. Let's just off that a little bit.
Try it.
We just did, and it broke it.
What's that on top?
I mean, if it works, it works. Maybe we're gonna invent a new style of skeet shooting. Nope. Thing just hopped right off. Like, pachink. You gotta be able to get one of them. One-handed. Nothing. Thanks, bubs. Try it. Okay. Wanna try that again? Another one, bubs? Damn, I can't even get that. You know what? I'm gonna try it like this. Oh. Like three shots left. Damn, son. Try to throw this one before you frisbee south. Did you have to go like this one? I'm gonna try this frisbee staff. You got one left, bubs? Alright. Can I just try to throw this real quick before you try to shoot it? Because I don't know how good it's gonna be. We'll do the same thing, bubs. You ready? Yep. Here you go. Oh. All I hear is yah, 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 yah. Oh yeah, you're right. Boom! Well, shit, you didn't need the other one. You got him, man. I can't hit him. it's gonna be a waste. I'm just shooting shit. All right, I'm gonna try to keep it straight. You wanna try this, Bubs? You wanna use one of these? Wanna go out there and look for some? Where'd you? I just mean there's like half a box out there. Do you refill these? Really? I thought you just like refill and just try to crease it in.
Yeah, you gotta have like a press.
Oh, like a perfect. No, oh, man, that's pretty much it. Is getting mass militia, Bubs. Yeah. You can get a headshot with a 22. With a shotgun at 30 yards, but with a 22 from 20 yards, I can headshot no like anybody, dude. Yeah. I can probably hit you in your eyeball, dude.
Hit you in your fucking face.
Do it. Did you forget something? Yeah, it does, dude. There's this video on Shock Mansion of this bison in Yellowstone. Just like walking next to people. Like, no, just like this. Like the people just stood by a tree and he just walked up, just passed right by him. He's like this big. Let him sniff you. I mean, you got to. An animal's an animal, right? A lot of hurt shoulders. Oh, shit. Well, they said pull, and I just threw him up there. Bubs finally hit one.